was nothing we needed to pay attention to. So where it was covering, there was dirt, but then also in there was dirt paints on top of dry paint that makes those skips.
Yeah, this is a painting by Fernand Léger. We believe it's from 1911, possibly early 1912. When I was doing a condition check for, because it was going out on loan, I saw some of this, which was exposed, and I thought, wow, that looks amazing.